much simpler if I could web swing. I'll have to climb this scaffolding. I can probably activate this moving platform with a web shot to its control panel.
Reactor's still hooked to these railings. Maybe they're
there's a way to move it. This part of the wall seems weaker than the others. I could use this giant reactor to make a door. Find a way to get over there like a normal dude. What would Flash Thompson do? Thank you. See if anyone missed me while I almost got killed.
He's angry about the card. He's gonna flip when he sees his apartment.
You didn't answer my messages, and I didn't know what to do, so I came here looking for you. Look, I hate this place, and I hate Connors for what he did, but I want to trust you. Peter, what happened?
Just another disagreement between me and a powerful madman bent on world destruction. You know how it goes. My powers are gone.
What? How?
Smythe injected me with some nanobot cocktail, like a mechanical virus. I'm fading, Gwen. I can feel it. Not only my powers, but where's Connors?
I've looked around. This place is deserted.
There's more to this lab than you know, Miss Stacy.
Connors, you're all right. We can still get this antidote out.
Is it ready? Smythe's robots are destroying the city.
It's ready. But we can't stop them without Spider-Man's help. And while he'll never admit it, Pete's not in a condition to go anywhere.
I'll be dancing in just a minute.
This cure is useless if no one's alive to get it.
So this is it. After all that's happened, it comes down to this.
I swore never again to touch this. But I must. God help me.
What do you... Wait, what is that?
If I can get back here before it completely takes over, I might still have a chance.
No! Tell me that is not what I think it is, Connors. Tell me you're not thinking of turning yourself into the lizard. I am not living that nightmare again.
But how many people will die if I don't?
My father died, you bastard! You have been planning this all along!
Stop it, Gwen! What other choice do we have? With Peter in his condition, the lizard is the only one strong enough to stop Smythe!
I'm not a superhero! You are a monster!
I'm not a monster. I'm not a superhero. I'm a scientist. Now listen to me. There's a time window before the lizard brain takes over. A window where I'm in control. I can use the lizard's powers to defeat the robots. And I swear I'll be back before it takes over. It's our only hope.
Stopped. It's lucky I found this thing.
Hey now, I'm supposed to be the one who saves lives around here. Connors! Where's Connors?
He's the lizard now. We haven't been crushed by a giant robot, so I think he's helping us, for now.
He needs help. I gotta get up there.
You need to stay right here.
That's not gonna happen. I feel better now than when I came in here, somehow. My web swing. There's no way I'm reaching that thing.
You need a lift, Spider-Man!
Hey!
Once today. It ain't gonna happen again.
Hide!
Wait a minute. Jackpot. Let's pull the plug on this thing. This is gonna be easy.
This is no! not gonna be easy!
System's not responding. Damn it!
Back.
You won't prevent me from saving this city.
Save the city.
Look around you. This is your idea of saving the city?
I must lead us to a brighter, better tomorrow.
Forget about tomorrow, Smythe. It may not come.
Oh my God. My God, what have I done?